Wow, there's Richard hanging in the straps.
Units for light, clearance from the circuit, please. Power is dropping due to commence in about 2.5 minutes' time.
Stormy Wolf will be welcome.
Altitude will be holding off at hold east.
2,000 feet, sir.
Spinning round and round, very, very difficult to remain orientated. Again,
it's very contact ground, 3875.
Turn around, then.
Cross Valley ground, taxi on my 32 left hand, QFE 1017.
3217, coming.
In the display, Richard will be getting up to nigh on 250 miles per hour.
Change the start on the outside end, plus 18.
Minus miles per hour, because there he is now, ladies and gentlemen, that incredible
distance. Ground and over, requesting touch. There should be a marshaller out shortly. And over, are we parking next to the helicopter? It's been notified. Is the marshaller there?
Airplane today.
There is one there.
Made by pumping ordinary diesel oil into the exhaust pipe at the rate of no less than a gallon per minute. This weighs about 60 pounds and causes a noticeable difference in the aeroplane's flying characteristics. So Richard will no doubt have to take that into account during his display. An incredible push over the top there, ladies and gentlemen. Very, very uncomfortable indeed for the pilot. Because instead of the blood rushing down to your feet, the blood actually is...
Let's cross 19. Be advised we're running about 2 minutes early. We ask you to start early.
Nothing that the pilot can do.
That's fine.
But sit there and accept. And a lot of pilots...
Good, did you copy that?
Push up there.
Okay.
See stars, literally, because the amount of blood being pumped to the eye makes you what we call red out. So Richard, no doubt, will be seeing the odd bit of red in his eyes when he pushes over the top there.
crossing the straits, switching to Carnarvon.
Surface wind 310 degrees, 15.
Line up, Toyota. Toyota, check.
Stop in no time at all.
Yep.
They approach, good afternoon, you're live and clear.
Now we'll be pulling up shortly, 400 miles an hour.
Pull up, go.
As Nigel leads the formation up to loop the loop. Showing the silhouette there are the two different aircraft types flown by the team. The Toyota Pit Special is the classic biplane design which combines great strength with a very light weight, the great strength necessary to withstand the stresses and strains of aerobatic flying. The Lexus Extra, in contrast, is a purpose-built competition aircraft without... Now the formation twists to the left in a clover leaf loop.
And steady. Roll, show.
Half Cuban, the inside outside, as we call it, as the two lifts roll the right down. And Nigel Lamb stays inverted. Pushing.
Go.
Climbing up for a maneuver which looks like a loop, but watches on the way down, the formation will split the two Toyota Pit Specials, turning to right and left.
Check, roll, go.
While Nigel Lamb rolls away from us.
Four go.
So we
roll and push in your own time, John.
Into the centre for the first of the exciting opposition manoeuvres, the 540 roll. The next one to the right, the two Toyota Pit Specials flying in while Nigel Lamb rolls in straight towards us.
Go!
There, the
roll, go.
Specials rolling through 540 degrees, while Nigel Lamb shows us some of that 3,000 feet
full go.
Climb of the...
Full go. Roll, go.
Exciting.
Go.
Peter Canopy.
Go.
You can see how the
full go.
After being blown in with strong wind.
Full go.
So now, the aircraft both flying to our right to present a pair of synchronized maneuvers, a synchronized loop. So pulling
vertical
through to the loop, then easing off the back pressure of the
level
column, so we get a nice round top.
Vertical.
Keeping the aircraft straight with the rudder on.
Aileron roll. Go.
And now a pair of synchronized roll.
Full. Go.
The formation against this very strong wind before clip.
Vertical.
Again.
Level. They're off. Full go.
Flying away from each other to present.
Roll go. Rudder. Go. Roll go. Full go.
The British aerobatic champion Nigel.
Heading. 340 knots, 135. Right over the top, steady it down.
Tower
135, shadow looks marvellous, hold it steady. 135, the heading, hold it. 135, the heading.
Closing off the photos.
Speed back to 330 now, steady on 135.
Display, jet stream ready for departure.
Final skid out.
301, clear land.
The land 01.
In turn to right.
Tornado.
Jim Brown of number
the end and then left.
Phoenix negative, just trying to find it.
Just holding a short for the far flight.
Stick with element leads in order to get the best weight of it. formation widely used in the RAF for big formations such as this portion.
Tightening. Continuing. Rolling out. Accelerating. Brake. Go.
As they're peeling off now for the lining up on the target. Bit of ground fire coming up. All flying through. Very quick.
Thank you.
Arrows Tower, loud and clear, line up, surface wind 330 Arrows 12.
Line up for Arrows.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next item is the world size we reached last year. back to Earth.
Shut up. Yep.
The next formation change. Does this commemorate...
On board. Two.
Three.
...years ago, of a very famous Anglo-French passenger aircraft. So to honour this special anniversary, we've reintroduced into our show for this year our version of the Concorde.
Smoke off. Go. More back. Smoke on. Thanks, telegraph. And pulling up.
Red,
get through.
Three.
Formation. We can watch there as numbers 2, 3, 4 and 5 silhouetted against the cloud are moving forwards to rejoin the leader at the front. Whilst 8 and 9 remain at the back with red 7 to form the feathers of this arrow shape.
Off in there.
The outside left.
Shut up. Get.
Is red 5, Flight Lieutenant Simon Mead. Now H29, Simon is the last of the new team members for this year and indeed is our only bachelor pilot. Gives me a clip round the ear if I don't mention that. Craft in line abreast, and 5 in line astern.
Yep, that's on. Yep.
For the first time.
And rolling.
The tango.
Hold in the bank. Now, diamond. Yep. Hey!
Nine!
Two,
three.
Smoke off. Yep.
And it's whether the formation of the 9 aircraft that we're watching has only thus far been manoeuvring at about 350 miles an hour, with the pilots pulling something like 4, 4.5 Gs. When
synchro.
To every rule, 6 and 7 there.
And pulling up.
There are exceptions to the G. 7.5 there pulling as they go up into the vertical, whilst the main section climbs
quickly
in leader's benefit.
6-7.
Having climbed to 4,000 feet, the synchro pair separating from each other. They'll now describe for you the outline of a
bomb
using red. Whilst the main section now in pink 7 formation, climb
red. Fan, fan, go. A little bit tight. Turn in! Stay hot! Smoke off. Yep.
Let's ignore the other 7 minutes.
Wow. Yep. Right there, brakes. Yep. Oh. Yep.
Now. But it's really worth trying to capture it on film, so watch
that.
shelter, sir.
Somewhere else.